good players right now. Roslovic on that top line centering, since Boone Jenner's out, with Patrick Laine as well. Last night it was Gustav Nyquist who was on that top line, but the switch tonight, Voracek on the top line.
Long shot by Laine, save made, the rebound, stopped again by Fleury, right on the doorstep was Bean, he couldn't put the rebound home, and the period expires with another flurry of magnificent chances for Columbus, and the stops were made by Marc-Andre Fleury.
Well, some heart-stopping moments if you're a Minnesota Wild fan here. Late in this second period, I talked about Marc-Andre Fleury's athleticism, and it was on full display right there. The contact with Kulikov, I think, put Fleury in a scrambly situation. But after that, a couple of terrific saves on Jake Bean. And Fleury's able to keep this at only a one-goal deficit as we head to the third period. Terrific stuff by the Minnesota Wild netminder.
Two glorious opportunities for Jake Bean, both stopped by Fleury. 2-1 Columbus after two. Time for our second intermission report. Back to Art.
Thank you very much, Bob. Coming up on our Discover second intermission report, it's a playoff kind of vibe in this one. We'll recap it and give you the best of the rest in the West.